Thanks to Lombard to build a new Lombard log sled pavilion. And Gabor is here with his Wood-Mizer sawmill. This amazing machine is 21 years old, and it's got a 42 horsepower Kubota engine. We're going to try to see how this thing works. Loads logs with hydraulics. Really nice. And he can roll them with this little arm. Wow, look at that. He can line it up to get the best cut. Making a lot of 2x4s all at once. He's lining it up for the most board feet. Hydraulic levelers. These are hemlock 8x8s for the new pavilion. I think they're well over 200 pounds.
All the way down to
right here. And they want to do it and they want to be here, you know. The other end of it is when I'm working by myself and doing the same thing.
That's